Belarus is ready to cooperate with Russia's Kurgan region in all avenues. Belarus President Alexander Lukashenko said as he met with Kurgan region governor Alexei Kokorin. We hope that your visit will give a strong impetus to the development of bilateral cooperation. We need to use the existing economic potential to raise the trade to nowhere. Belarus is ready to cooperate with your region in all avenues, said the president. He remarked that if Kurgan region wants to learn more about Belarusian agricultural science, then we are ready to demonstrate our best practices. According to the president, the interaction of construction organizations can be another promising avenue of cooperation. Boleslav Pirshtuk was elected Vice Speaker of the House of Representatives. 105 MPs out of 109 members voted to support his candidature. The Vice Speaker expressed confidence that Belarus needs to continue to build good relations with the EU while advancing its own interests. We have a lot to offer, to show and to sell. Politics and economy are interconnected. The task of the MPs is to combine all these into a single whole and get the result we're aiming for. Situated in the center of Europe, Belarus should play an important role in the region, the Vice Speaker noted. Belarus-Germany trade and economic cooperation can reach a brand new level. Belarus Deputy Minister of Foreign Affairs Yevgeny Shestakov made a statement during the 14th session of the Belarusian-German Group on Trade and Investments. The official said, recently a number of events have been held, which allow talking about important positive changes in bilateral relations between Belarus and Germany. During the session, the Belarusian-German Group on Trade and Investments decides we'll discuss the development of bilateral cooperation in trade and investments, export and credit insurance, manufacturing cooperation, transport and professional education.